Hey, welcome back, everybody, to Advance Wars Reboot Camp. We're going to do Navy versus Air. Flash is the airport complete. Yep, build your specifications, but...
But what?
Are you sure you want a standard airport? Let me add some options. Options? What are you talking about? I'm glad you asked. For starter, how about a brand spanking new self-destruct system? Unnecessary. You lack imagination. Imagination's unnecessary. Your lack of imagination's unnecessary. If it's ready, I'd like to use it. The enemy is close at hand. Fine, go ahead. Enjoy your extra boring airport. Navy versus Air. What? The enemy's built an airport? Well, almost. They'll finish it shortly. You mean to tell me you didn't notice this earlier? Must have hidden it somehow. Besides, they built it an unusual short amount of time. Remarkable speed, really. I see. Well, that's quite the valuable intel itself. Good work.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, sir. Must realize I'm the only one who can't use to conceal these waters. Planes versus boats. Air units do have powerful advantages, but I'm not sunk yet. Sea dogs got a few tricks up his sleeve. So he's got 1, 2, 3 possible airports. So what we want to do is we want to get our cruisers out like this and allow them to play the game. You move 7, so it'll be 2 turns anyways. What I'm trying to figure out is I want to make an APC, put an infantry into it, and then have it come down over to here. I also want both of these bases to start getting captured on the next turn. So in return, I have to sacrifice something. So I guess I'll sacrifice these getting captured quickly so that I can produce an APC. Get in there. Do in here. Alright. Good enough for right now. So we're gonna see if the trick works again. There's a trick where the enemy will not take a losing engagement. So the question is, will they approach my units on the seaports and not actually attack them? Test, see if this works. This is what they call an unfavorable engagement for them, so they may or may not take the bait here. The helicopter come right to here. Move everybody up around that area. Alright, I can't really afford anything at the moment, including no more lander. So, end our turn. So it's an unfavorable engagement, but he still chose to take it. Makes sense, I suppose. Good. Thank you.
to be washed away.
Washed away. I probably should have waited till after he did his superpower. Oh, well.
I must commend you. Black Storm.
Is from
Thank you.
away!
Squall!
It's only one damage, so it doesn't really matter. Wow. Talk about some fast fingers there. Let's get in there. Things first. Not quite enough. That's okay. Yay, we did it. Naval units repelling a superior air force. Quite a feat. Seems I may have underestimated my opponent.
This war is far from over, though.
The only battle I have to win is the final one.
Sir.
Enemies are retreating on all fronts. Like we won.
Really?
You mean to tell me I showed up for no reason? Eagle, back to lend a hand, eh? I heard the enemy was mainly air units. I left the front under command of a sub-commander, like I was worried for nothing. Got luck. No, I believe it was more than luck. How so? Drake, you're a gifted tactician. You ought to give yourself more credit. Again, you do realize you defeated an army comprised of mainly air units, right? Nothing you or Jess could have done. I'm not really, I finally figured it out. It's your humility that everyone finds so darn endearing, Drake. Eh, 300 S rank says that we didn't really struggle. Ding down ding down 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 down. No Hachi this time. Be back next time though. Smell him. That's the final mission. I don't care about that. I'm interested in these missions right here first. And then we'll take on the final mission after that. So until then, I hope you guys all have a good one.